trained Max. He's an 8-month-old Labradoodle. He is here for the stability of his basic commands, and he's still, even though he's big, he is showing a lot of the puppy tendencies. He is play biting. He's jumping like crazy. There are small children in the home, so he is unfortunately knocking them over when they try to play. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Max, sit. Good boy. Yeah, no, sit. Good boy, down. No, Max, sit. Sit. Max, come. Max, come. Good, sit. Good, down. Sit. Off. Sit. Max, sit. Down. Off. Sit. Down. Sit. Down. Off. Sit. Down. Max, place. Place. Good. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. Max, sit. Sit. Good boy. Off. Good boy. Huh? Max, come. Max, come. Good. Sit. Max, sit. Good. Down. Down. Sit. Max, sit. Down. Down. Off. Off. So as you can see, he is trying to jump, he's trying to swat, nibble. He does know some of the basic commands, so we'll be working on the stability and all the other basics. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Thank you.
Stop.
I don't like anything. Apollo, come. Wait.
Thank you. needed Max to get some training because he's a big dog and he was hyper and jumping, and we have four small kids, so we couldn't do much with him. And now he is knows his boundaries, and we can have him play with the kids and have the kids take him for walks. So we're really excited.